a family friend of Mr. Godwin, Edwin Gilbert Osha, visited the police station and gave the police certain information. And as a result, the police visited the hospital where they observed Mr. Edwin Gilbert Osha, apparently dead. The information that we received was that Mr. Gilbert Osha was involved in a fight a week before. I believe it was the 23rd of November when the incident happened at a business place located at the corner of Mahogany Street and Johnson Street, where he was allegedly beaten by a male person. The police received that information until the time of him passing away, and from since then police have been conducting an investigation. One suspect is presently in custody and is being interviewed by police.